Tapping key. The tapping key is used only when current is required for a short time. As shown, contact is made only when the knob is pressed and it is broken when the knob is released. The parts of tapping key are strip or spring, binding screw, connecting wire, ebonite rectangular base, fixed metal point, knob.